My name is Philip Kennedy, Vice President of PRENER Surplus Incorporated. Today we're going to discuss and showcase the capabilities of the material recovery division of our company. PRENER Surplus is a woman-owned company. We are certified to the R2, ISO 14001, ISO 45001, and NADE certification. We operate out of a 137,000 square foot facility located in Dawsonville, Georgia. We specialize in logistics, remarketing, data destruction, and true electronic recycling solutions. The one thing that we enjoy about our TOMRA optical sorter is the versatility and the effectiveness to switch formulas and run different material through the stream, whatever we see fit for that material. Manufacturers are creating all different colors of circuit boards, red, blue, green, yellow. The TOMRA does a great job identifying the different boards and removing them from the recycling stream. Anyone who's in the market for an optical sorter needs to identify the material they have in their facility and make sure they select the best technology to properly sort that material and select the technology that will help them process future material. Processing e-waste is very challenging and the landscape is constantly changing. But the fact that we, on our TOMRA system, have TOMRA induction sensors, near-infrared technology, really gives us the capability to process any material that runs into our facility. When we looked at optical sorter manufacturers, we landed on TOMRA due to the unbelievable technology that come with these units. When you research TOMRA and you talk to the staff, you get a sense of a sustainability work culture, a company that is dedicated into recycling and doing their best to make the planet a little better and also help divert material from the landfill. Processing e-waste is super challenging with the different types of plastics. You have different colors and grades. TOMRA has done an amazing job with their technology to help processors and entrepreneurs process mixed plastics to help divert it from a landfill and create recycling sustainability programs for companies to place that material back into the market. So running our TOMRA system for about a year and a half now, very excited, very fortunate, and glad we went with TOMRA. The material constantly coming in is changing. We can create our own recipes, our own formulas. If we're going to run printers, if we're going to run set-top boxes, if we're going to run automation equipment, we have formulas and recipes that our TOMRA will help us identify the material we want to remove from that stream, which helps us create a good, clean product for our processors and buyers, and also lets customers know that the material is being handled properly here in Dawsonville, Georgia, with the leading-edge technology.